We need to do a few things. Prove or disprove that she is the girl in the pictures. We need to see if she's lying to him about who she is. Number two is to find out who she really is. Right. But the least we could do is find out if what she's told him is true. We're starting from almost scratch. Let's run her phone number, because we might find a last name right away.
And what do we got?
All right.
Boom.
Oh my God.
Whoa.